Please, not my children. Please. Please, please, not my children.
Then whose children are they?
Huh? We just want to find out who else is a machine, Mr. Bunny.
No. None of us are. It's just him. It's just David. We're real. Real blood. Where I got cut.
Yeah, I don't doubt you're real. And your kids are real.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to report that's immaterial, sugar. Because the way the facts run, none of what has occurred in your home, with your full knowledge, is right in nature. A man sleeps in the sky while his mechanical image walks the earth. And you share your bed with this abomination? You know none of this is right. How can it be? Defying nature must have a cost, or what will become of us all? So yes, you. And yes, the children. And the machine man will watch, with his heart screaming a million miles above us.
Please, no.
Absolute.
No.
You start.
No!